States of America, you have to abide by the laws and regulations of the United States of America. You run a stoplight, or you go up and kill someone, they sentence you to jail. When a person gets sentenced to jail, the first thing is removed from is that citizenship. As long as they are locked up, they do not have the liberty to go and come as they please. That's one of their rights as a citizen. But when you serve your time and you are released, they release you back into civilization. So what this means is this. They give you a period of time to come to a conscious way of thinking. When you send people to jail, they try to teach them before they release them back into civilization. This is what happens in a system as the kingdom of God. God will allow us to get into a place that we begin to hear from him again. When we begin to hear from him again, he said, when you hear my voice, harden not your heart. And what it does is this. Your citizenship has never left. You just left your citizenship. That person was still a citizen even though they were locked up behind bars. That citizenship never left them. They left their citizenship. That's what happens with, as you say, the backslider or whatever like that. That citizenship is still there waiting for them. All they got to do, like the prodigal son, they come down the road and they said, I want back. He said, everything that I went over here and did, he said, was better in my father's house. That's all God's saying as citizen. He never lost his standing with the father was still there, even though he went away for a long time. It's when he came to his right mind and he came back not to the church, he came back to the father. Coming back to the Father will lead you into a house that you might learn and understand the concepts of this kingdom again. Because what caused us to go astray is that we lost connection with the Father. Citizenship still there. Membership might not be there. Citizenship is there. Church don't accept you back then. Religious churches. Not this kingdom house. It's still there. Once you release yourself back into society, when they take the handcuffs off you and say you are now free to go now back into society, back to civilization, it's greater back to you. It's there. Never lost it. You only say it one time. When Adam fell, basically what you're talking about. Next week, God's will, we should get with Adam fell. We're going back to the garden and how they put the two cherubims on it. They put Adam in the garden and put the cherubims on the outside of the garden to make sure Adam did not get back in the garden. We'll find out why Adam can go back in the garden. And we'll find out in a while we have to stay in fellowship with the Father, the King. Trying to pull you from your church, no. We're trying to make disciples. expect kingdom manifestation in our lives, night, henceforth, and forever.